a good experience for Zach Murray to play Daniel Popovic in a final of a Pennant final on Sunday? Probably was. And Zach being the quality of player that he was, he prevailed in any case. So there's arguments for and against it.
Well, Joe, just before you ask, I mean, you do play Pennant Golf for Metro to the point that Hazy's put to Dave. As do you have an issue with, you know, if a position gets taken on your team with, you know, a pro coming back to be a member at your club, have you got a problem with that?
No, I think Pennant is the high performance of a club level, so we need to involve the best at every club. And if the best is an amateur, if it's a professional, so be it. I think we need to be more inclusive, and at the end, you want the best seven on the park, and that's what it's all about.
Don't get me wrong, I'd love to see Geoff Ogilvy pegging it up for Victoria.
I'd love to play Geoff Ogilvy.
Well, imagine Ogilvy taking on, say, Marcus Fraser in 5 years' time. You know, well, how good would that be? You'd get 5,000 people along to see that.
Correct.
It'd be awesome.